they are going to make it through, and we really all will as a community in this country. And we have to remember that Americans are staying home now, not just people waiting for test results, and you can only imagine anxiety for them, but for people staying home, Jen. And we want to bring in Dr. Jonathan Fader, a clinical and performance psychologist as well on this, because Jen, you and I have been saying we have to help people reduce the stress level as they're just sitting in their homes and taking care of their children and trying to keep life going as normal.
Sure, and I think we've all been feeling that, and I think that what helps with that is taking steps to prepare, because it gives you something productive to do, and it gives you a sense of having some control over a situation that really can seem out of control. And Dr. Fader, I have a question for you. With all of this social distancing that we're all doing now, it can feel very lonely and isolating. So how do you emotionally not distance yourself as you're physically distancing yourself?
Well, first, you know, the most important thing is to control what we can control. As you were saying, we feel much better if we have something we can focus on. And so what I focus on with everybody I talk to about this, it's natural to be anxious. You need something. We all wash our hands, but what are we doing for our mentality? You have to have a hand wash for your mentality. So what I tell patients all the time is to have something you say to yourself to focus on what you control. We actually have an acronym, WIN, which stands for what's important now. And when you ask yourself that, you realize what's important now. What's important now is to focus on what I control, do something to bring my breath in control. Or, you know, we're talking about social distancing, but it doesn't have to be emotional distancing. Reaching out, connecting to others can create more meaning and help you to really focus on what's important in your life and take your focus off of things you can't control that cause more anxiety.
I like that. Win. We'll remember that.
Exactly.
All right. Dr. Fader, thank you.
Oh, my pleasure.
Dr. Jen as well.